Welcome back, everyone. Let's get back to work. And let me get this thing going. We're good?
Wait a minute, let me... There.
Okay, how are we doing there? Okay, we're not going to work out. We're just going to continue to work. So I'm going to bring her in just a little bit more. There. Yeah, it looks like it wants to rain. All right, so I've been working with these colors. And I did the Ahuhu color markers to get the base going, and now we're just kind of coming in and trying to get some. Oh, that! Wow, did you just see that? That thing just went right over that color. Okay, let's get a little bit more yellow in. I want to get a little, just a little bit more in here. Okay, I think I'm getting a little confused here. I should have done that, but that's okay. We can fix that. Okay. How's that? I kind of feel like something's wrong with her neck. Her neck is not done. Do you notice what's happening? Why is that? And I don't have the right color. Because I kind of started off with a peachy kind of girl. I may have to change her a little bit. I'm just going to give a quick because her neck looks weird. I need to just turn this over like this just a little bit, guys. Okay, so her neck is weird to me, but that's okay. I'm going to let that. It's a little. Maybe it's just the light. Is it the light? Okay. I guess. Looks like it's green. Face looks a little pale. But you want, let's just see if we could do a little bit more yellow. There's a nice breeze coming in. Okay. Okay, all right, let me turn it over back over. Let's work on her. I'm gonna scroll out just a little. No, I'm not. I'm just going to lift up here. There. And get her in focus, because we're gonna work on this area right here. I know what I want to do here. I already know. Because I'm gonna make her hair like a reddish auburn. And this will come out really nice. This will be pretty. Yes, we got it.
Hold on.
Okay, what's happening? What? I just bought these. All right, so I guess I can't use the full stroke. I want to make sure that we don't lose her. Where's my blue gray? I think this is it right here. Mm-hmm, that's it right here. A little dark, so I gotta be careful with that one. Let's go and bring in some gray. Well, no, let's still play with this. Maybe it'll give us another color. I know that other color is going to be too dark. This one's going to be too light. And I like it's pretty. Oh my gosh, I forgot her tail part. This side is I'll just stick with this side. Yeah, well, like it's, you know, she's washed it a few times. She wears it a lot. Let's give that a minute to dry and let me see if I can get back and use the same color, because if I can, that'll be fine. That'll be fine. And we'll leave it that white, washed bandana type look. Good gracious. I'm going to use number one on the gray marker, just a little bit. Just a little bit. Let's not lose her up here. There. I might come in just a little darker. Number two. Gonna be very careful though, just to get right in here and then right down there. Just a little bit of a shadow. That's it. Let's just leave it alone for a little while. And I just need to do that part right there and right there. And I can, you know, I can go in and just really do it. But let it sit for a minute. Is this my black? Yeah. I'm gonna sharpen it. I gotta remember that this, okay, that's enough, right? Okay, how's that? All right, leave it alone. Let's see what it looks like to you. Oh yeah, she's looking good. And is that her ear right here? Okay, so let's get the ooh-hoos out. Cause I just totally left her ear. I think the last one we used was 145, right? So I think I'm gonna just... Because her ear is like way in there, you know what I mean? What was it, warm, gray, barely beige, warm? Yeah, let's do this. This is the very first one. This is the very first one. Okay. And we're gonna do like an orange eye, like really hazel or something like that. Okay, hold on, let me put these up. Let's do, cause her hair is gonna be like a reddish auburn. So let's make her eyes. Let's see what these colors are gonna do. Okay, we don't want that. Melon yellow. Oh, there it is, lemon yellow. That's right here. We're actually gonna... Okay. And it obviously looks like she doesn't have any... Okay, be careful now because we don't want one eyeball bigger than the other. But let's make them, best thing to do is circular motion. Is one eye bigger than the other, guys? Okay, let's just leave it like that. It's not gonna be perfect. Okay, so let's just leave it like that and let that sit. And let's do her, I need this for her strings. Okay, do you want me to like do something like, no. You see how I'm moving around with all my tools? That's what it's gonna take. You know, move around, move around, move around. Okay, that's the base for her eyes. So let's do, I'm getting hungry. Hair is going to be pretty when it's done. Let's see. Where's the black? Okay. I probably should have done brown. I like to show a little, I like to make eyebrows. I don't like to just do them, color them in. I like to show that there she's got some natural, some brow, some, you know, some eyebrows, and then color it in. Okay, so slowly do that. And her eyebrow here is a little thicker, right? So let's. A little dark, a little heavier here. How's that? Do you want to scroll in? Wow, 6 minutes already, guys. All right, so we'll scroll in just a little bit more. And let's do her lips. Let's do a coral, I guess. Be careful here. And then I'll come in with I want to use this, but let's see. It may be too dark. Okay, I'm just gonna. I need a pencil now to blend it. Yeah, like a little coral, right? A little coral. Let's get this one. How about that? We all will be done. So this is gonna take a little extra. We'll soften it up a little bit there. There. Okay. I think that's it. Yeah, we're 4 minutes. Okay, I'll scroll out and give you a over. Hold on, I got it. There. There. Okay. And then we'll come right back. and we'll get started. This is going to take a few days, but when I come off, I'm going to go get some lunch, and then I'll finish working up a little bit, and then we'll come and do the shirt, and then we'll do the hair. Okay? All right, as always, stay inspired and color, color, color.